మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్. If you are a parent or of a toddler or a preschooler, we feel you. We know how stressful and tiring it can get because your little one is now gradually learning to regulate his emotions in an independent manner. And we as parents are struggling to learn the right balance between being warm and firm. Most of the times parents feel guilty after scolding the little one because the feeling that they are still figuring out things play out in their minds, thus making them feel clueless on how to respond to their child's growing challenging behavior. Time out is one strategy we all have heard and dismissed it. It seems misused and misunderstood and has many conflict views. However, experts believe that the technique can be useful for kids between the age of 2 to 8 years provided it is fully understood by both parties and is pre-planned. Explaining the theory, we all know that to growing child, his parents' attention means the world to him. It doesn't matter if it is a strict glare or a loving hug, that attention is important for them. Now imagine a child misbehaving and getting all your attention. Why did you do that? I told you last time not to do that. It is giving him the much needed attention and he might do it again. This may be the case with positive behavior because the parents tend to take that as a regular thing. This is where time out can turn things around in their head. When you use the time out technique, make sure it is deliberate, to the point and involves withdrawal of your attention. When a child behaves in a certain way despite being given clear instructions, but make sure the child also understands why you are doing it. If the information is not clear and developmentally accurate and appropriate, the entire purpose of time out will fail. For example, you can dedicate a chair as timeout chairs or spot. So, if the child is not putting the toy back on its box, tell him if he does not comply, he will have to go to the timeout chair. Wait for a few seconds, then clearly tell them to stay in the timeout zone until you ask them to get off. After 3 to 4 minutes, instruct the child to put the toy back. Once they do it, reconnect with them and give them attention. And if they do not start the timeout again, you also need to be prepared with a response of the child. If the child refuses to go to the timeout spot, you can gently guide them to their chair. For kids who are older than 6 years, you can warn them of no screen time or loss of their privileges until they finish their timeout. Thank you for watching this video. మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి,
అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్.